And the last couple are now given their orders to come up. Abby's Banjo drawn the outside box. And they're set to run for the first event. So welcome, everybody. Angle Park Greyhound Racing about to begin. We've got 12 races ahead of us. Lua's running for the first time. They're set. Racing, speed the inside. Nancy Lee's going to easily lead. Sutton Frankie got into bother early and getting away. Nancy Lee, three or four on Cuddles Lee, railing up Sutton Frankie. Deep out Hot Desert Storm, then Is All. Last of all is Abby's Banjo, but at the moment you want to be on Nancy Lee. She turns three clear. Sutton Frankie tried to run it down, but in front was Nancy Lee. She wins again. Second Sutton Frankie, I think, just from Hot Desert Storm, who lunged late. Then in a photo for fourth is All with Cuddles Lee. And last time, Abby's Banjo. The time is 22.40-odd here for race one. 22.45, in fact. Nancy Lee, number two for Kim Johnston, leads all the way. Fight out of the boxes, straight to the lead. And held a comfortable margin on the line. Sutton Frankie's got second. And Hot Desert Storm's got third. Now, in the photo for fourth, one gets that. That's Cuddles Lee, just ahead of Is All. 2.54 and 1, 22.45, the time after race one.